there, Denise from The Crafty DIYer. I'm going to show you how I took these three candles that I got from the dollar store and how I decoupaged them with paper and napkins. I'm using liquid patina, and that's what I use as a decoupage medium. And I'm just going to put one coat onto the candle. But first, you really need to make sure that you remove the backing of your tissue paper. Usually has two, sometimes it might only be one, but if you don't remove the backing, it will not adhere properly to whatever surface that you're adding it to. So here you'll just see me removing all of the backing from these three different napkins that we're using. Now these napkins are available on my website at iwanttocraft.com. We have flat rate shipping for them. But if you enjoy napkins, I do have a subscription box as well, where you can check that out as well on the website. So here I'm just going to add it. Now coming up, I'm going to show you a little trick to reduce some wrinkles. Instead of using my hand, I'm actually using a shopping bag. You can use a saran wrap as well. And I'm using that to really press down and really kind of flatten down those wrinkles. Then I'm going to add another coat of the liquid patina and let it dry, and then it'll be done. So here you'll see me do all three, and then I'm going to do another little cute little craft at the end. If you are enjoying this video and finding value in it, I would love it for you to share it to a friend, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Here is this little wood pedestal. It's actually for cupcakes. And what I'm gonna do with it is use it for a riser for the candles. But I'm gonna, of course, decoupage some of the leftover napkins on the top. So just like we did with the glass, you're gonna use the exact same way for the wood.